So here's another daily do from your friendly local dermatologist. All right, so none of us want skin cancer, and all of us want to catch things when they're early, because catching things when they're early means it's going to be more easy to treat later. And we all kind of know this. So we've spoken before in other videos about the visual signs of something being concerning. And the biggest of the visual signs of something being concerning is the changing, the evolving, something doing something different. So let's take that little evolving or changing part of that A, B, C, D, E, and let's explore it. Not explore it by visual means, but explore it by symptoms. And can you have symptoms that point to cancers? And the answer is yes. So if you have a spot and you've had it your entire life, and all of a sudden it starts to itch, starts to burn, starts to tingle, starts to have a little bit of whatever, that's changing, that's evolving. So you have to go see your local dermatologist. Chances are we'll biopsy it because something is changing. But please notice anything, if it's growing, bleeding, not healing, talking to you in the middle of the night when it didn't used to, anything that changes, please have it seen by your local dermatologist sooner rather than later.